What would you ask of death? Remember, patience, discipline.
Let's talk again soon. How can I assist you?
Forgive the secrecy. Old habits die hard. I am Alonsus Fowl. At times, I have been a leader of a church, a mindless minion of the Scourge, and a commander in a secret war. But I have always been a priest first. The Legion poses a threat that cannot be ignored, so I have decided to step out from the shadows. I believe we must unite priesthoods of all denominations against our common enemy. To lead this effort, we require a priest who is a proven champion to all people. I believe that you are that hero, but others must be convinced. Will you accept this challenge? We will accomplish much together. I will hide in shadows no longer. May light and shadow guide you. Until next time.
Something about you seems familiar. What brings you to me, mortal?
dares to... Ah, what have we here? Another intruder, come to claim the treasures of the Nexus Vault. You are too late. Even now, the powers within the vault serve to widen the breach into the twisting nether. With this power, the Ethereum will become unstoppable. We will become void!
The shadow is lifted. What little mind is this I sense that has freed my consciousness from the ethereal's trap? So, the lock on the Nexus has been broken, and by a common adventurer, no less. Will wonders never cease? If you've come to engage me in battle in hopes of obtaining some spurious trinket, I'm afraid you're too late. The Ethereum have taken the bite out of this old dragon, and I fear they have robbed me of anything you would deem useful. If it's looting you desire, as your kind so often does, then I suggest taking the fight to them. Capable healer, priest. I feel my strength returning. I assume you come seeking the Nexus Vault. Why else would anyone return to this place? Unfortunately, access to the vault is proving difficult. If you help me access the Librarium, I will find a way through. We must not let the Ethereum obtain the artifacts it holds. But first, I think I'll slip into a more comfortable form. These halls were never quite spacious enough for my tastes.
Shall we? It is a most potent and chaotic weapon. It will lash out at us as we try to approach. Be prepared. The fire seems to have superheated the ground here. I hope you have a way to get us over it. We're here! Now, let me see if I can find a way into the vault. As I suspected, the entrance to the vault was broken off when Mulligos breached the Twisting Nether during the Nexus Wars. I feel the powers it holds resonating through the Nexus. There must be another way to reach the vault. The energy from the vault is surging. Brace yourself! This creature is using its own life essence to harm us. He dies a little more with every attack. That was too close. If the weapon goes unchecked much longer, it will bring this whole place down around us. Quickly, we must head to the rift. It's the only way. Wait, didn't there used to be a bridge here?
Fools! You may have destroyed the surge needles, but you are too late to stop us! The power of Light's wrath will rip open the breach!
Oh, great. More ethereals. It looks like they're channeling the energy from the vault into the breach. This is not good. Come! Time to show these ethereals that I still have a bit of fight left in me. I will bring whatever power I have to bear against the Nexus Prince, but in my weakened state, it falls upon you to finish this threat. I hope you are prepared.
You are too late, interlopers! Nothing can stop me now!
Thank you.
much for the all-powerful void! You know you're not a bad ally. Pity you're not a dragon. I can open a portal to the vault, but I'll have to remain on this side to keep it open. The way is clear. Hurry, little one. I can't keep this open for long. But to leave this place with the weapon, you must first gain control of it. Good luck. Well done. The energies from the vault seem to be stabilizing. Now hurry back before the portal closes and you're locked inside. I am impressed. Never have I seen a priest capable of controlling Light's wrath. The ethereals have been routed. And you have the weapon you came for. Your business here is finished. Mine, on the other hand, has just begun. I thank you for freeing me. You have given me the greatest gift of all. That of time. I will use that time to secure the Nexus. It must never again fall into the wrong hands. This portal will take you back to Caligos. Please give him my regards.
You seem troubled. Something about you seems familiar.
Hero has returned.
This champion shows talent.
Well done, indeed. You are the instrument of the mages have established a portal for us to use. If you would follow me, I would speak of the Naru and the Draenei. Over the long years of the Draenei's flight from the Burning Legion, the Naru helped us, sometimes at the cost of their very lives. We would have perished without their aid.
Thank you.
We built a prison to contain and study the fallen creature. A place to commune with the Naru and ponder the nature of the twisting nether. It is here that I would take you.
Destroyer of worlds, brought to heal after millennia of wanton destruction. The Draenei sought to devise a ritual that could turn the Naru back to the light. To aid their quest, I called together many priesthoods to work in unison. We are close to success. I believe the weapon you obtained will tip the scales in our favor. If you would step into the main circle, we can begin the ritual. Yes, purge it with holy fire. Yes, it's working. Can you feel it? Once again, you have proven your worth, my friend. With the aid of Sahara and the power of your weapon behind you, there is no one more capable. Priesthoods from all over Azeroth have agreed to donate time and resources to this new conclave. We have a singular purpose: the defeat of the Burning Legion. I hereby bring the Conclave to order. Together, we will bring hope and healing to our allies and banish our foes into the void. Now, champion, we shall transform this prison into a temple that will serve as the headquarters of our campaign. This shouldn't take long. Over here. I think you will approve of the changes we've made. How may I help you? May light and shadow guide you.
You're a miracle worker, Sara. It came out better than I designed it. Keep your feet on the ground. Great to meet you. Off with you.
I will hide in shadows no longer. Thank you. accomplish much together. A fine start. The Kirin Tor have given us a permanent portal to Dalaran, as well as one that will bring you from the city back to Netherlight. Good luck!